Continue video. My name is Super24, and I'm gonna play some more Battlefield 4. This is probably one of my favorite games right now because it's like super fun in my opinion. If I killed somebody like that, I would be like, you know, he's dead, so it's probably gonna be a win. Oh shoot, I fell. There's a guy.
Besides, we've lost control of objective Alpha.
I got a squad, right? Oh, I took out this, like, the squad was gone. Grenade! Right? Does everybody want to kill me with a grenade? Kills did I get? I wonder. Oh. I wonder if any of them died. Oh shoot, I hit that part. You can just see my body falling down, down, down. Yeah. Okay, one sec. I am playing this. I'm recording. I'm gonna be playing this. I'm gonna play Battlefield 4. Wait, are you gonna leave or stay? Okay. That's gonna be a little bit, maybe. I love this game so much. It's so fun. Claymore placed. Died by Claymore. Here we go. Only chance. Kidding me? I hate that shorty shotgun. It's beat. Yo!
Spotted just north of the
I've been hacking. There's a guy in there. Whoa. I know there's a guy like down there, probably. I'm kidding. I was hacking at the end. Cause it's, the server is, like has like wit and misses and stuff.
Objective is my target.
This game is like so realistic, that's why I like it. Like swimming is so good.
There appears to be enemy UT soldier. East of your location.
If this fell on me in real life, I'd be like,
oh.
Yeah. And I would probably, like, die. No, I'd probably just get out of the water and freak out of there. That's what I'd do. I'd probably just get the freak out of there. Well, that, I thought that's a bullet, but that's just my... Think what happens if I... Shoot it?
Objective,
I want you to attack.
Attack this objective now.
I was like, oh shoot. How'd that guy make it in? That person killed me 2 times in a row. You're kidding me. What's your virus teammate? Shotgun some kids.
I've eyes on the enemy sniper drone in your position. We now control objective Delta.
Let's go, guys. Sorry, I've been being quiet a lot this game. So, yeah, this I'm gonna make like a maybe I have the best idea ever.
I've spotted enemy chopper.
Hope it works. So, what my idea is like where I have. Are you kidding me? Where I have like the. Like, I record for a long time, like, for a couple hours, and then, like, it's a, like, every hour is, a video.
Your location. There appears to be an enemy tank.
看不到。
Oh, if he wasn't in anything, I'd be like, why is a definitely hacking if he wasn't in anything? Well, it depends what he kills me with. Actually, yeah. I'm going to see.
Objective Delta. Enemy sniper, rest of your location.
Yep, I saw that enemy. That's who I'm going to run over. Get the frig back here!
I sighted an enemy structure just west of your current position. Objective Alpha is
Did you see me shoot him all those times? Thank you. Why? Do I always have to get flanked? At the worst? Okay, I'm a horrible helicopter driver. Let's see how this goes. Look, I'm trash at driving helicopters. So bad. So if you're in a helicopter with me, you want to be the driver. Never me. What I do is you try to fly around. Okay, look. If we die, if we all die, it's gonna be... Yep, that's why you do not want me to be your helicopter driver. There, I just told you guys something they never let me do.
Oh,
there's a guy right here that I'm gonna chase. Get back here, bud. I'm getting freaking ziplined so hard. My die's because of the ziplines. It's because of me getting ziplined so hard. So I went back, I would have been inside about to kill, ready to kill that guy. Or in an elevator if I didn't get pulled that much. Rubber banded, whatever it's called. I didn't say go here. I'm gonna try driving this thing. I don't care if I'm trash.
Watch out. Don't go there. Get back here when we need you, soldier. Get west of your position.
I was outside the map. That's why I hate driving helicopters. In front of it to where it falls down. So once it falls down, I'm gonna be smashed. I'm just gonna camp in the elevator. I'm not gonna go outside. Why'd you do that? That's why I didn't want him to do that. I knew they were gonna be all up there. That's why I knifed at him, because I knew they're all, every single one of them. Basically, we're gonna do it. Little friend is gonna do the job here.
West of your position, enemy sharpshooter. I say enemy sharpshooter spotted. No, I got so many kills back there. Yep, it's definitely falling now. I think. Yep, it's falling. My dream is to be on that when it falls and then jump off and get smashed and then barely survive. That's my dream. So what I need to do from now on is just camp so where nobody can see me at all. And then, what if I have a chance to kill them all, I just bring up my shotgun and shotgun them all in the head. Dang it, I killed somebody. It's at 81 health. We each killed each other once. War bomber.
I'm out. That exploded in my face. Oh shoot, I'm glad I survived. Go underwater, my friend, Garrett. What the frick? It's a tank in the water. I shouldn't have jumped on that helicopter. Did you see that body fall? You're just standing there, then you just see. Yeet. I'm gonna see what happens if you drive on the ground. I mean, underwater. Cause that guy did it. Oh, never mind, I'm not gonna be able to run kill left. Yep. Sorry, guys, this will be the end of this video. See you next part two. And I got 17 kills, that's my best. So hit the like button, subscribe to your partner.